process を経て Step 1. Set up level tripods at PET station A, B, C, and D. Set up instrument at B. On PWR, tilt and sight station A. Press ENG to start bearing from north. Press Enter to confirm. Press MSR and book horizontal distance from B to A. Step 2. Press Enter to start traverse. Point C is then sighted from point B and then horizontal angle is booked. Press Measure to measure horizontal distance from B to C. Step 3. Face right is then carried out. Point A is targeted and sighted on face right from point B. Point C is then sighted from point B and horizontal distance is booked as face right. Press measure to measure the horizontal distance. Step 4. Instrument then changes position from tripod B to C. Press power to off and move. At position C, return to face left and take back bearing to point B. D is sighted from instrument C. Horizontal angle is booked as face left. Repeat again face right. Step 5 and 6. Move total station from C to D and repeat. Move total station from D to A, repeat and finish. Step 7. Correct misclosure. Notice that the initial assumed bearing should be same as its ending.